So let's bring up another drawer. We put our mittens on, or one mitten on anyway. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kick down the temperature a little bit. I'm gonna take it to 325. Okay, instead of 375, and it's telling me it's already a 325 because it was a 375. Let me bring this guy over here so you see. And you want to wipe the sides as well, because you're going to be sealing it. And bring over one of these guys. You're definitely hot. Let's put this guy here for now. Let's grab another guy. Did you hear that? That cracked. Shoot. We lost one. Okay, so we're gonna turn this off now. Stop. Okay, that's hot enough. Here's the crack. I'll show it to you once the glass cools down, okay? Give it a wipe. This one had spillage. Oh. Did you hear it popping? That's cool. That's exactly what we want. That's a happy pop. I'm gonna turn this guy off. Oh, there goes another one popping, right? Nice. Or sealing, not popping, I guess. So that's off, the oven's off. We're getting towards the bottom part. There's still probably three more jars left, so that's good. little bit of spillage. There's only a little bit left, and what we're gonna do is probably just gonna put that. I'm not gonna put it into a jar. See, take a look. Almost to the end, and we're just gonna eat that in the next couple of days, the next few days, right? So we don't have to jar it up and seal it up to preserve it, right? So we ended up getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 jars. There's one more jar in a pot that we're not going to use, and this guy ended up cracking. Let me put on both mittens and I'll show you where it cracked. When it cracks, you can hear it, right? And I'm not sure if you can see that right there. Oh, my fingers work right there. It's going all the way up to here, okay? And I don't take this out. Once it cracks, Whatever is inside is basically garbage. It's too dangerous to, you know, try to eat. So whenever you're jarring, keep your ears sharp. Keep your ears peeled. I don't know what the saying is, but listen for the sound to make sure the glass is not cracking. It's not breaking. This one just sealed too. Nice. That's not sealed yet. So we got two sealed. No. That one's sealed. Nope. That one's sealed. That one's sealed. That one hasn't. That's it for now. I'll see you guys in the next videos. Most likely do a little mathematics after this one.